Hello students, today we will discuss some of the questions of exercise 7.3. In this exercise, we will evaluate integral of some functions using trigonometric identities. So let's start. Question number 2 is evaluate integral of sine 3x into cos 4x with respect to x. For solving integral of given function, first we will simplify the given function. We multiply and divide given function by 2. Then sine 3x into cos 4x is equal to 2 sine 3x into cos 4x by 2. Now we will use formula 2 sine a into cos b here. We know that 2 sine a into cos b is equal to sine a plus b plus sine of a minus b. Apply this formula in numerator. Then we have sine 3x into cos 4x is equal to 1 by 2 remains as it is. Now use the formula 2 sine a cos b is equal to sine of a plus b means sine of 3x plus 4x plus sine of a minus b. Again, simplify this. Then we have sine 3x into cos 4x is equal to 1 by 2 into sine 7x plus sine of minus x. Again, simplify it. Then we have 1 by 2 into sine 7x. Now we know that sine minus x is equal to minus sine x. Thus, the given function sine 3x into cos 4x is equal to 1 by 2 into sine 7x minus sine x. Now we have to find integral of given function. Now, integral of sine 3x into cos 4x with respect to x is equal to 1 by 2 integral of sine 7x minus sine x with respect to x. Now, we have to integrate sine 7x and sine x with respect to x. We can separate the term. Then we have 1 by 2 into integral of sine 7x minus 1 by 2 integral of sine x . Now use the formula of integration of sine function here. Now, 1 by 2 remains as it is. We know that integral of sine 7x with respect to x is equal to minus cos 7x over 7. Minus 1 by 2 remains as it is. Integral of sine x with respect to x is equal to minus cos x plus c, where c is constant of integration. Again, simplify this function. Then we have minus 1 by 14 cos 7x plus 1 by 2 into cos x plus c. This one is the integral of given function. Question number 9 is evaluate integral of cos x by 1 plus cos x with respect to x. For finding the integral of given function, first we will simplify the given function. We will add and subtract 1 in numerator. Denominator remains as it is. Now, again separate the terms. Then we have 1 plus cos x over 1 plus cos x minus 1 upon 1 plus cos x. We have to integrate this function with respect to x. Again, simplify it. Then we have integral of 1 minus 1 upon, we know that 1 plus cos x is equal to 2 cos square x by 2. Integrate this function with respect to x. Again, simplify it. Then we have integral of 1 minus 1 by 2. We know that 1 by cos square x by 2 is equal to secant square x by 2. Dx remains as it is. Now, integrate these two functions here. We know that integration of 1 with respect to x is equal to x minus 1 by 2 remains as it is. Integration of secant square x by 2 is equal to tangent x by 2 over 1 by 2. This is derivative of angle plus c, where c is constant of integration. Again, simplify it. Then we have integral of cos x upon 1 plus cos x with respect to x is equal to x minus tangent x by 2 plus c. This one is the integral of given function. Now next question is question number 10. Evaluate integral of sine to the power 4 x dx. We have to find integral of sine to the power 4x dx. First, for simplifying the integral of given function, first we will break the power 4 in terms of 2. Means we will write sine to the power 4x is equal to sine square x whole square. Then use the formula sin square x is equal to 1 minus cos 2x by 2. Whole square remains as it is. Again simplify it. Then we have 1 by 4 into 1 minus cos 2x whole square. We have to integrate this function now. Now again simplify it. Then it is equal to 1 by 4 is constant, so we will take it outside the integral sign. Integral of 1 minus cos 2x whole square dx. Again, use the formula a minus b whole square here. Then we have 1 plus cos square 2x minus 2 cos 2x. A square plus b square minus 2ab. Find the integral of this function here. Now again, put cos square 2x is equal to 1 plus cos 4x by 2 minus 2 into cos 2x remains as it is. Now we have to integrate this function. Again, simplify it. Then we have 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 cos 4x minus 2 cos 2x. Integrate this function with respect to x now. Now again, simplify this function. Then we have 1 plus 1 by 2 is equal to 3 by 2. This term remains as it is. This term also remains as it is. Now we have to integrate. 3 by 8 is constant here. We have to integrate 1 with respect to x plus 1 by 8. Integrate cos 4x with respect to x minus 1 by 2. Integrate cos 2x with respect to x here. Now we know that integral of constant with respect to x is equal to x here plus 1 by 8. Integral of cos 4x with respect to x is equal to sin 4x by 4 minus 1 by 2. Integral of cos 2x with respect to x is equal to sin 2x by 2 plus c is constant of integration. Then it is equal to 3 by 8 into x plus 1 by 32 into sin 4x minus 1 by 4 sin 2x plus c. This is integral of given function.